fiddle, I know. No, I didn't.
I'll tell you what, just go ahead and play something up because you're about playing better than me, anyway.
Oh, I don't think so. He hollered for a Wabash cannonball, didn't he?
Yeah. What? How you do it then?
G.
G.
G, I guess. I don't know. I don't know if I do it.
Wabash cannonball.
Okay, all right.
Thank you.
twins, Mandolin and Fiddle.
Yeah. Yeah.
Thank you.
good.
Yes, it is.
I believe that's the way. I think I learned it from Lonnie. About way back when he was on radio.
Yeah.
And I think that's the way he played it at that time.
He's changed a lot.
Yeah.
And the one we used to play, 097. You ever hear that? 097.
Yeah, but I never did play it.
Never did play it.
No. I don't believe that.
Record of the 097, yeah.
Somewhere,
isn't it? Well, I don't know if that's all of it or not. I don't think I ever did it.
Isn't Whistling Rufus in G?
Yeah, that's my favorite.
Thank you.
been a favorite.
It's one of the most popular ones in this part of the country.
What time did Mrs. Pettus expect you home?
He's doing fine.
Whenever you get there.
Well, sure. You're only 21, aren't you?
I didn't want you to say too
much. 3 times 7? 3 times 21.
One more.
He's had a busy day. But
it doesn't seem to be a bit worried me.
The yard. Raymond, is your back okay? Did you forget about it when you were playing?
No, I only kind of.
It helps me steady.
I had to get a walk around a while ago. It helped.
Well,
I feel better now than I do sitting down. Okay. Laying down.
You just want me to get lost?
No.
Just,
no, you
can
stand right here all you want.
Just pick up my mic and stand.
Yeah.
Stand the rest of my days, I don't know. Well.
Hey, little C here, Rim. Thank you.
Jones, or no, Devil's Ball. Play Devil's Ball now.
Sets it all. I mean, it's all good,
that's
but I mean,
good,
run over on the face side.
Robert E. Lee's.
Thank you. pulls that fiddle down there this ride, doesn't it?
Who's there? The second part. He doesn't go down, he goes straight back to sea after that deed. Instead of going there.
What are you talking about?
Oh, let's talk. We were discussing your crooked tune there.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you.
got one more I want you to play. Darling, I'm growing old.
I don't know about that.
Don't know that.
Thank you.
I messed up on him.
Going up Cripple Creek. That's really close.
Yeah. Yeah. Hold on, he plays Cripple Creek.
Huh? Cool.
Thank you.
Sheriff of Edinburgh one time.
You gotta play that thing you learned today, whatever it is. What do you... Oh, sail away.
Got my fingers a little bit tough for a while.
Whatever now. I'd be happy for you, too. Yeah.
Well, yeah, I'm enjoying it.
Can't get my pistol in the holster.
Put that in your box.
I think I'm about with you, but let me see. I do. Can't play it.
Oh. Tell you what, I haven't seen this much talent in one place in a while.
Oh, yeah, one me and five fiddlers, see?
Yeah. Oh, my God. Y'all did real well, huh?
I really enjoyed it. I didn't make it back across many years.
That's me, too.
Enjoyed hearing you play, too, huh? Enjoyed hearing you play.
You kind of ripped them off here tonight, I say.
Boys, you got any practice?
Could you mind? Now, Mike goes right by you on his way home. Yeah, this is Mike Sell.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm going to call in. I'm
going to meet this one where that lumberyard is.
Three
Thank you.
Start the second part again. Does it go right to F and then go down to G? G to F, that's it.
Then to D.
Yeah. Yeah, that's it. The second part goes down to G. Yeah, straight up to F.
And then D, D, and down to G.
Nope. Nope. Yeah, back to C. That's right. Back to C. That's it. But again, yeah, we'll get it in a minute. That's right. Yeah. Thank you.
it down and see.
See?
Yeah.
Thank you.
let's try that twister art that we swung with over there last night.
All right, now let's see.
You were playing yours.
That's
the first
change,
I slipped it somewhere. There's an A. But
I just forgot all about it. Let's see. You got an E and an A and a D, G in it. Yeah.
I'll play one or two more here and let one of these others. Fiddle has to be run down.
That's right. Don't worry about that.
Yeah, I'm done.
All right, then play a wheel horse.
Huh?
Wheel horse.
All right.
G. Thank you.
Try another one in G.
In G?
Thank you. Dropped your pick, Gordon.
Huh?
Dropped your pick, though.
Yeah. Yeah, I got all excited over that.
Don't you believe I need to interrupt him?
Yeah.
I was going to drive Chuck's farm. And what? Either need your gas credit card or something.
Let me go upstairs and see if I can find 50 cents.
You go ahead. I'll get it.
No, I will.
Do you want to just get like $5 worth? Or?
No, well, I see.
Okay. Punch your hold button there.
Yeah. Methodist Preacher. There you go. Methodist Preacher. We'll play a song called Methodist Preacher. We've got one with us here. Is that tuned down too, or is that just...
Do you have to tune down to that?
No, I don't.
That's one we just played a minute ago, wasn't it?
Huh?
That's Methodist Preacher.
No, you haven't played that yet. Don't think. That may be one he tuned down. Don't fool with it if it is.
It was real fast.
Holler Poplar.
No.
We already played Methodist Preacher.
Yeah.
We already played it and you didn't even know it.
I didn't know it. I didn't know it.
Turkey and Straw. You
played it. Turkey and Straw. Katy Hill.
Yeah.
We'll try that Turkey and Straw here in a minute.
Turkey and Straw.
You're going to play Katy Hill right now. Thank you. Acorn Hill break down and leave? This one's got the key chain in it. What chain is it?
The key chain in
it. I was
waiting to see those things just go.
Yeah, putting them right all around here. Well, here goes the hogs.
Yeah.
down and then we'll go. I'll let you go.
Yeah.